when it's all been said and done, there is just one thing that matters. Did I do my best to live for truth? Did I live my life for you? When it's all been said and done, all my treasures will mean nothing. Only what I've done for love's reward will stand the test of time.
Perfect in all of your ways. God's righteousness free me.
Spoke about this morning and saying, surely God is my salvation. Down further, it says, give thanks to the Lord, call on his name, make known among the nations what he has done, and proclaim that his name is exalted. Sing to the Lord, for he has done glorious things. Let this be known to all the world. Not let our music and our talent be known to all the world, but let the grace and the glory and the power of Jesus be known to the world. Shout aloud and sing for joy, people of Zion, for great is the Holy One of Israel among you. That is our reason that we're here to worship God tonight. Yeah? Okay.
Thank you. look to you, Lord, your love that never ends restores me again. So I lift my eyes to you, Lord, in your strength.
To you, Lord, Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I love you, Lord. Because of who you are, I give you glory. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and say, Lord, I worship you. Because of who you are, Lord, I worship you. Because of who you are, because of who you are.
confession and a profession of our faith tonight, it's important to let these words come out of your mouth.
Church.
Worthy is our King.
Thank you.
refreshing spring of peace, of weight to troubled minds and hearts that ache. Be still, my soul. God knows your way, and He
life, I can't be left behind. No one else will do, and I will take hold of you, 'cause I need you, Jesus, to come to my rescue. Where else can I go? There's no other name by which I am saved. Oh, capture me with grace. I will follow you.
I will follow you.
I will follow. I need you, Jesus. Think about his love. Think about his goodness. Think about his grace that's brought us through. For as high as the heavens above, so great is the measure of our Father's love. Great is the measure of our Father's love. So great is the measure of our Father's love. How could I forget his love? Think about his love. That's what we come together to do. To consider the wide expanse and the deep dimensions of God's love for us. Let that thought dwell in your heart tonight. Because God is for us. He is. And his word confirms it. Refreshing breezes of God's love are drifting over us today. And where they do, his love clears away confusion and awakens worship. And the result of experiencing God's love for us should compel us to love him more, so that we can begin to love each other more. God's immeasurable love is for us, you and me. So let's take some time right now to think about it. Think about his love, his goodness, and his great mercy, and let it change us.
Great is the measure.
Great is the measure. Great is the measure.
Great is the measure of our Father's love.
So great, so great, so great is the measure of our
close behind. There's no pretense. I'm on my knees. I will lay down my life for the love sacrifice.
Touch me.